I just heard it.
Sorry, I was drinking the props during our break.
It's happy hour in Studio B, and in today's wine club poured by HEB, we're sipping on a couple of cabs, our favorite, including a gluten-free and a vegan option.
I have a feeling you're going to love both of these. I'm just saying, based on my own research that just happened in the last 30 seconds, whether you are on the hunt to pair the perfect wine with your holiday dinner, looking for a gift, or simply want to add to your wine collection, HEB specialist Nicholas Perkins, wine specialist, we like to call you, has us covered in today's tasting. Nicholas, welcome back to Houston Life. Good to see you.
Nice to be back.
And we talk about adding to the collection. It's a great time of year to do this because before the segment ends, you're going to tell us about a pretty massive sale you're having right now.
And this is a huge sale for us. We only run this sale twice a year, so this is the time to stock up on great cabs for the holidays.
Okay.
Up to 20% off.
I love that. So we're going to have full details on that coming up. Let's get to the tasting. Yeah. And this first one, I'm really intrigued about. This is Christopher Michael Cabernet. Wait till y'all hear the price of this one.
So this wine is about $15. It's named after the two founders who are brothers, and Christopher and Michael are both of their middle names. This wine, as you said, is gluten-free and vegan-friendly. So for our more health-conscious consumers, this is a great option. One of the things I love about this wine is that you get lovely dark raspberry and cocoa notes. It's very aromatic. All of the fruits coming from Columbia Valley in Washington, which is known for producing great Cabernet, Syrah, and Merlot. And these guys also donate 1% of their annual profits to environmental causes.
It's really fantastic to hear everything that this label is doing. And I have to say, I mean, if you did not tell me this is $15, I would have said this was in the $30 range because this is just, it's beautifully flavorful, it's the deep color, and it has that cab punch to it.
Absolutely. I mean, it's if you've never, for people that have never experienced Washington Cabernet, I tend to find the wines a little more elegant. I find the tannins to be a little smoother, a little more approachable. So this is a crowd pleaser. This is a Cabernet that appeals to the masses.
And when you speak about the Columbia Valley in Washington, isn't it true that there's a cooler than average growing season? So the way these grapes are raised from the beginning, the taste is already going to be just a bit different.
Yes, absolutely. And you definitely get a little longer hang time on the vines, get a little more time for those sugars and acids to balance. And I think that you taste that back in this wine in the glass.
It's lovely.
I can taste the longer hang time.
You can?
I'm just saying, my palate is that refined.
It's that developed.
It is that developed because of you. Because of you, Nicholas.
Okay, moving on to our second one. I have to tell you, I've had this before. Lodi Estates Cabernet. It's one of my favorites. And speaking of the growing and the temperatures, this is another one that has some really crazy temperatures.
It does. So there's a huge swing, or what we call a diurnal shift, between nighttime and daytime temperatures. Nighttime temperatures can get down into like the 40s, daytime temperatures up in the 80s. But that diurnal shift is really important for the actual growing and production of the Cabernet itself. This wine is about $17, which is really cool. The Lodi Appellation is about 50 miles east of Napa. So you get really high quality Cabernet, but it's not as expensive as wines coming from Napa. So
right.
It's a great value.
Okay, when you say not as expensive, really 17 bucks?
17 bucks.
And this is a great value for the bottle that you're getting.
It's such an elegant label, too. It's a beautiful bottle.
Before we get to the special, you say both of these are drinkable now. This one you can also hold on to.
You can hold on to this one for up to 10 years. So this has some cellaring potential as well.
Okay. I don't know if I can hold on to it because it's so good. Okay, let's talk about stocking up, because if you're into cabs like we are, Nicholas, this is the time to buy.
This is absolutely the time to buy. So this is what we call a tiered cab promotion. That means that we're going to do 15% discount on 6 bottles or more, but this is actually really a case sale. For anyone buying 12 bottles or more, and a case is 12 bottles, you get a 20% savings on your basket of wine. Just make sure that all of the wines are Cabernet Sauvignon to qualify.
Okay, not the same label, but
not the same
brand.
Label,
okay.
Same grape.
Okay, all
and
right.
The thing is, instead of buying a couple bottles here and there, we're probably all going to drink a little more wine this season, so you might as well stock up and get the deal right now.
I like the way you think.
Well, you know, I'm trying to be efficient here. care. Mm-hmm. Save money, also save time. It starts when and runs through Christmas Eve?
Absolutely. So it starts today and will run through Christmas Eve, as you said. It's also a great time to add in some of those higher priced items that maybe normally you wouldn't want to purchase. So I tend to get, you know, 8-10 bottles of my weeknight wines, but then I go to what we call our lockup and I'll grab, you know, a bottle or two that's $100, $200 because that's huge savings.
Right.
And
can
those,
I come over tonight?
These are
you
fancy wine at your house.
But, you know, it's a huge savings on a wine of that price point. So this is the time to stock up on them.
Absolutely.
Okay. Nicholas Perkins, thank you so much. These are both delicious. And a reminder, if you would like to join our Houston Life Wine Club poured by AGB, just visit our website to register. You'll also have access to exclusive giveaways and a chance to be part of virtual tastings with Courtney and me.